exercise number 3, thoracic windmills. So here you can use pillow at home, place the pillow down, your leg. So make sure the knee comes up on the pillow, the other leg is straight. As you can see, my leg is straight, one arm is extended. Now, this is what you're going to do. You're going to reach as far forward as you can, past the leg, the hand on the floor, as far forward as you can. Then you're going to try again. Open up, try to take your other shoulder blade to the floor, like that. Make sure you're still breathing. Reach, 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 reach. Pass as far as you can, then open up. As you're opening up, make sure your knee stays on the cushion, yeah? As you can see, my knee stays on the cushion. So again, reach. Then open up. You can do 6 on each side. Thoracic windmills.